Meanwhile, masks will no longer be required at Good Samaritan Hospital in Vincennes. The change comes after the CDC updated its recommendations for masks in healthcare facilities. When communities have a low transmission level of COVID-19, they can choose to make mask wearing optional. If transmission levels spike, masking will become required again. Good Samaritan says it'll reevaluate the policy each week.